the local for my long trip on Christmas Eve 2016 to visit you in New York. Even the art is a very long journey. I am looking forward to visiting or seeing the most of all.
Oh.
Mrs. Claus and I have been checking with the elves, and they tell us that you have been very good this year.
Louder, louder.
Mm-hmm. Your voice that makes me the red nose reindeer very happy.
Mm-hmm.
Take me.
That's you. Yeah, that's you. Okay.
Continue.
I like to think that Santa's helpers have been very busy in the wood shop making a special gift just for you. And
since
you have been so nice
since
last Christmas, Santa's been filled with surprises for you and for your family.
Wow, you have a surprise from Santa?
Yes.
Continue.
What else? What did he say?
I must go now and get ready for my trip around the world. Be sure to go to bed early on Christmas Eve, because I only saw when boys and girls are fast asleep in their beds.
Okay.
The reindeer and I will try to be a very quiet one of these. Light on your roof, and you can please leave us a little treat near the Christmas tree. Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas!
Oh ho ho ho! Merry Christmas, Caitlin! Are you excited?
Yes.
What are we leaving for Santa?
Santa Claus.
A little treat.
Okay, we're gonna put it near what?
Christmas tree. Where's the Christmas tree?
It's popping.